back 5 years ago, we gave Republicans the House of Representatives because they said, this is where all the money comes from, right in the House of Representatives. You give us the House of Representatives, we're going to hold this president's feet to the fire. Well, that didn't happen. Then they told us, well, see, the whole problem is Harry Reid. Harry Reid's the majority leader. He's the problem. We can't get anything by him. Give us the Senate, and then we're really going to hold this president's feet to the fire. So 9 months ago, we give him the Senate. And 9 months later, what's happening? Nothing. Have they put tax reform on the president's desk to force him to sign it or veto it? No. Have they repealed and replaced Obamacare with a state-based, market-based solution? No. Have they defunded Planned Parenthood and put it on the president's desk? No. They haven't done any of the things they promised us they would do. And now, the guy who was going to be speaker isn't running for speaker anymore. And in fact, they don't even know who's going to be the speaker. And you know what? Someone asked me about that today. You know what I said? I don't care. I don't care who the speaker is going to be. I just pray that whoever it's going to be will finally have some guts and move this Congress in the direction it needs to move. We need to put things on the president's desk and force him to sign them or veto them. Because then you're going to know who the real obstructionist is in Washington. When he vetoes them, then you're going to know what a Republican presidency would look like versus this presidency. But I'm as fed up as you are with this Congress. I worked for a lot of these guys. Last fall, when I was campaigning for governor's candidates around the country as chairman of the Republican governors, every time I went to a state where there was a hot Senate race too, they'd ask me, Governor, would you please do an event for me, raise some money for me, come to a press event for me so I get some coverage and campaign for me. And I did for Republicans all over the country. And you know what? They're disappointing me too. Because I spent an extra number of hours or days on the campaign trail to help them because I thought they'd actually do something to change Washington. And instead, all they seem to care about too is their title. Who's going to be speaker? Who's going to have the big office? Who's going to get the best reservations at the best restaurants in Washington, D.C.? They forget completely that they're sent there to do a job, to improve the country for us. And so we better get to it. We better get term limits for these people. They are there much too long, much too long.